Flags at the state capitol and state building are flying at half staff tonight in remembrance of two Capitol police officers who died from the riots at the U.S. Capitol on Wednesday. The flags will remain at half staff through sunset Wednesday, January 13th. Governor Kim Reynolds released a statement saying, "While we can never fully realize their sacrifice and the pain felt by their loved ones, let's honor what they stood for."